Yes, philosophy.
How'd you get into that?
You know, many things. Well, it was my father, really. Indirectly speaking, Daddy never read philosophy. Dad was in investment banking, very proper, always thanking people. He was kind to me, he'd sit on his knee when he'd get home. He'd say to me, think of what the world could be if we could just be kind to each other. I thought about what Daddy said, I thought about the thoughts in my head. At 12 I got this book by him.
Good night.